Maine State Police are looking for the public's help in identifying an alleged suspect in multiple burglaries in Orrington and Orland. The law enforcement agency took to Facebook to share this clip of security camera footage of that person. Troopers say the individual is wanted for questioning in relation to a string of burglaries and thefts in the two towns yesterday. Anyone with information or who can identify the person in this video is asked to contact the Bangor Police Department.